So we want to do this little piece of Hathor, the goddess of fertility dance that you saw. And we start in the beginning with a shimmy. You're standing here and we're doing a shimmy, looking to that side, really open arms. Okay. And then we do with our left hip, twist, drop, drop. Close your arms and open, twist, drop, drop, open, kick, kick, kick. Now you jump to the right and do a chest wave. Let's practice this a little bit. And it's like a full body wave, but only we start from jump on your right foot and you go up, 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 up and open the arms. Up, 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 up with your chest. Up and open the arms. Up and open the arms. You jump to your right leg, chest wave and open arms. Chest wave and open arms. Hup. 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 Next thing, we really open our arms high. And we do kicks to the side. So we're coming from here, chest, open, kicks, kicks, kicks. Chest, and open, kicks, kicks, kicks. To the right and go drop, drop, drop. Open to fall to the side, twist, twist, twist. And then we turn. And we shimmy. One, right, left, right, and double drop, looking towards the front. Again, shimmy, here you hold it for a little bit longer with the music, and then we open Egyptian arms, drop, drop, drop. And here we go, four, and back, and twist. Okay, let's try the whole thing. So we start from the beginning again. Right arm is high, left arm is out to the side. There was the shimmies. And then I do twist and drop, drop. The other side on the right side, twist and drop, drop. Now I close arms and open. And I do one, two, three right kicks. Jump to the right and open the chest. One, two, three. Jump to the right and open the chest. Okay, then I put my arms up, two, three. Then we open to the right and go drop, drop, drop. Open to fall to the side, twist, twist, twist. And then we turn. And we shimmy. One, right, left, right. And double drop, looking towards the front. Again, shimmy, here you hold it for a little bit longer with the music, and then we open Egyptian arms, drop, drop, drop. And here we go, four, and back, and twist. Okay, my dears, this was the little mini class today. Please do it again and again as much as you need to do it until you can do it by heart. And then try with the video of the show because I don't have this old music anymore. Thank you and enjoy. Come to a real class to study with me.